Do you hate ticks as much as I do? Maybe you hate the nasty chemicals even more. If so, I have a DIY spray just for you. It's important to remember two things. We want to spray our dogs before every outing. You also want to make sure that at least once a day that you're brushing your dog and doing a daily check as well, just in case a tick grabbed onto the end of your dog's tail. We do have some time to remove those ticks if they do catch on. Brushing your dog is a great way to look for lumps and bumps, so you can never brush and check them out too often. I'd much rather do that than use those nasty chemicals that could possibly give my dog seizures that are irreversible. Check the description below for the full recipe, and stay tuned for the next video.